All life will change when it knows its source of inspiration. Join me for intuitive chat, spiritual insights, autonomous sensory meridian response, and diversity within unity. What is ASMR? ASMR, autonomous sensory meridian response. Its official Wikipedia description is that it is a term used for an experience characterized by a static-like or tingling sensation on the skin that typically begins on the scalp and moves down the back of the neck and the upper spine. It can create a low-grade euphoria, like a combination of positive feelings and a distinct static-like tingling sensation on the skin. It is most commonly triggered by specific acoustic or visual stimuli, and less commonly by intentional attention control. So, some of those sounds can be whispering, tapping, possibly an instrument, or anything perspective. I see this as awakening the cells and activating the different notes within your cells, some that may be dormant, some that may be vibrating, maybe at a little lower frequency or volume. So I'm going to take ASMR to a different level, I hope. Still using some of the techniques that are usually used, but incorporating some different things, different sounds, visuals, intuitive channeling, or intuitive spoken language. Whatever that comes through me. And how it responds to you is an individual thing. This is new for me also, yet I am very excited by it because the responses have been wonderful. You see, these are sounds in your environment that can trigger. Everyone is different. On some level, I think it's a basis of what we might call a kundalini awakening, the beginning, the activating of that energy, that chi. All of these sounds.